एंटिसिपेट कर रहे थे कि यू वर मेकिंग समथिंग सो स्पेशल टीम माफिया?
वेल मधुरिम, आई थिंक यू गो बिकॉज़ योर लिप्स मूव्ड फर्स्ट, सो आई थिंक इट्स बेटर दैट यू गो.
अरे ही कैन आल्सो रीड लिप्स आल्सो यार. ना मैं तो रियली यार यू नो द जैक ऑफ ऑल.
मुझे लगता है कि जब हम बना रहे थे शो तो डेफिनेटली मुझे लग रहा था कि हम काफी हटके कुछ बना रहे हैं, जो मतलब कंपेयर टू Z5 में जो शोज ऑलरेडी थे उसके कंपैरिजन में हम काफी हटके बना रहे थे. एंड इट वाज अ वेरी डार्क थ्रिलर, यू नो, क्राइम थ्रिलर काइंड ऑफ अ सस्पेंस जोन. सो वी वर वेरी एक्साइटेड व्हाइल मेकिंग इट. देयर वर लाइक मेनी मेनी लेयर्स टू द स्टोरी एंड मेनी मेनी एस्पेक्ट्स व्हिच ऑफ सेट एंड ऑन सेट इट वर वेरी एक्साइटिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. So overall, I think the journey was so interesting that the product of it was bound to be something that was the audience would want to, you know, watch. So I am actually not that surprised that it's the most watched show right now.
Abhi, is show mein na, it's a complete package. Thriller, drama, wo jaise kehte hai na, horror, emotion, sab kuch hai. So each one of you, let's talk about the show, but not in Chinese whispers. Ek sentence mein khulle bolo.
अगर एक सेंटेंस में मैं कहना चाहूंगा इस शो के बारे में, एंड दिस वाज ड्यूरिंग, दिस वाज बिफोर इट केम आउट ऑन 10 जुलाई, व्हिच इज माय बर्थडे, एंड आई कीप रिमाइंडिंग दैट अगेन एंड अगेन. यू कैन स्टिल विश मी बिकॉज इट्स
हैप्पी बर्थडे, हैप्पी बर्थडे.
सो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज दैट, एंड आई हैड ऑलवेज सेड दैट यू नो, एक्सपेक्ट द अनएक्सपेक्टेड विद माफिया. And the truth of the moment is the fact that, you know, when we were making this, at least when I was involved in making this, I was very confident, but I was confident about the people that I was working with. I was confident about the writer. I was confident about the director. I was confident about the team. And I think that in itself has given us the expected / the unexpected result of people liking it so much. And even I have been getting such rave reviews and people writing in on social media. It's amazing. And it's so representative of what happens in the series also. Okay, because it's the most viewed, so I can reveal some of the things. That we started off, I think, when we started the press campaign and we were doing all these interviews, there were so many people. And now when we are celebrating the success of Mafia season 1, hopefully, we have the 3 people who actually survive in Mafia. And Madhurima and Saurabh, my lovely friends and lovely co-actors, if y'all can tell us about the last scene that we shot together, which went on and on, by the way,
yeah,
which went on and on. Oh man, we have so many memories. It's just, and such happy memories.
कोई अटरंगी मेमोरी बता दो और कोई अटरंगी सी बात बता दो एक दूसरे की.
I'm censoring myself on this one.
I think अटरंगी सी बात तो आई थी. अटरंगी मोमेंट तब हो गया था जब हमने माफिया एक्चुअली खेला था.
Wow.
और जिस दिन हमने रात को एक्चुअली माफिया खेला था उस दिन हमें रियलाइज हुआ कि अच्छा ये होता है. सो मतलब सबका perception of each other, it is like, you know, there were like different kinds of emotions involved and all that. So we got to see a very realistic side and a very naughty, very like mischievous side of all of us. So that was very interesting and that really helped us in the show as well to understand the whole scenario. So काफी मजा आया था वो करने में. और offset भी हमारा इतना अच्छा सबके साथ था, मतलब camaraderie that I think transpired into what you saw. So
but Saurabh aur Madhurima, aap dono, I'll come to Namit later, aap ek koi atrangi baat kar Namit ke bare mein batao mujhe. You're laughing.
I feel that there is one atrangi baat about Namit is that, you know, he can make joke about anything and any time and anywhere. Like he has this amazing quality, this sense of humor, ki wo kahin par bhi crack kar sakte hai joke, and he is unpredictable, you can't predict him. So that, yeah, this is atrangi baat. Yeah.
And Madhurima seconds that. So Namit,
mainly atrangi baat thi jab bhi main apna room ka door kholti thi jahan pe hum reh rahe the, to main unko dekhti thi, wo bhai to bhag rahe hain ya to workout kar rahe hain any hour of the day. Like jahan pe bhi hum reh rahe the.
Wow.
Wo matlab unme jo passion hai na har cheez ko leke, that was not actually अतरंगी दैट वाज लाइक रियली नाइस टू सी कि मतलब ये बंदा कैसे हमेशा 24/7 इतना पैशनेट रह सकता है. तो ये काफी मुझे अच्छी लगी थी उनकी बात.
हां और वो क्लासिकल म्यूजिक सुनते हैं लेकिन जब वो डांस करते हैं तो यू कांट से दैट ही लिसंस टू क्लासिकल म्यूजिक बिकॉज़ ही ट्रांसफर्स इनटू समथिंग एल्स.
Wow.
He's an amazing dancer also.
Yeah. My God, he wears a lot of hats. He sings also, he acts also, he dances also. You paint as well, no, Namit?
No, I'm okay, very bad. I can't draw a line straight.
Chalo, chalo, there's one thing that he can't do. Aap Madhurima aur Saurabh ki ek atrangi baat batao.
Madhurima, I'll start with Madhurima, extremely beautiful girl. And she's looking gorgeous, and I take this moment to actually say that. I'm coming to you. But you know, the beauty of this beautiful actress is, and I've worked with her on another project, and I have literally seen her grow. And when I say this, I really feel old, and also feel like someone, you know, that wo elderly actors hote na project mein. जो जल्दी पैकअप करवाना चाहते हैं और अपने रूम में जल्दी घुसना चाहते हैं. आई एम नॉट वन ऑफ दोज. आई रियली पार्टी एंड आई हैव अ ग्रेट टाइम. इन फैक्ट इन मोस्ट पार्टीज आई एम द डीजे एंड दीस पीपल वुड नो अबाउट दैट. मधुरिमा इज एंड आई हैव सीन मधुरिमा ग्रो एंड मधुरिमा दिस इज रियली एंड इट्स सो आई फील सो हैप्पी टू सी यू ग्रो सो ब्यूटिफुली एंड दिस कैरेक्टर दैट यू प्लेड इन माफिया. I mean, with every frame, with every story that I keep seeing you in, you're just so beautiful and you're growing so nicely. And about Saurabh, I have a man crush on him. I've said that. And it's not because of his good looks, but also the talent this man has. And he doesn't even know about it. He's such an instinctive actor. And when the whole process of Mafia finished, I kept telling people that, you know, I worked with such fantastic actors and there is this one actor, Saurabh Saraswat, who's so good. And I have not seen someone who's so instinctive and who doesn't, it's almost scary for me, Pooja, I'm telling you, when an actor doesn't want to rehearse. And he says, you know what, we'll go ahead and do it. Because I'm such a prepared sort of a person. But he depends on his instinct. And it's almost scary to be with Saurabh because you feel that he will fail and you will also fail with him before the shot. He makes you reach that point. And then when the take happens, he's reacting absolutely naturally. He's giving you what you are giving back to him. And then you're like, oh, he's a fantastic actor. Chalo, let's move on. That is the beauty of Saurabh, you know. But great working with all of these people and all the people who are actually not there. Great experience, yeah.